So we've got the Christmas decorations, came back to the house, picked up Nala, and now we're going to let Nala pick a Christmas tree. You ready? Come on in, let's go. Come on.
I've got a feeling she's going to love this because she loves the sniffing the trees, so this will be good for her.
Whee!
Whoa. You ready? You're wanting down already. Yes, you are. Right, that's us here. Time to choose a Christmas tree. You ready? This is your field of expertise, Nala. I need your nose. She's ready to go.
Hey, what can you smell? What can you smell? What's it? Good girl. Hello. Hiya. Yes. Nice.
Hi ho, hi ho, it's back to the apartment I go. To loop.
First things first, lights on.
Get off me. Get off me. Get off me.
So we also got Nala our own wee small tree. She picked it herself and we're just going to decorate it. Got some lights, got some baubles. Here we go.
Thank you.
So the Christmas tree is almost finished. It just needs more of a personal touch. So today we're going to be doing Christmas salt dough models. Let's get this going.
And so, Geronicus, ever the optimist, returned.
What was that?
It would mean a lot if you could fix it.
Of course.
Right, I think that's a dough made. It's the first time I've ever made it. Normally my mum does it, so let's see if it works. Good girl. Look at that one. You like them? Put them in the oven. So today's job, we're going to paint and varnish the decorations. So tree's getting there. We need an angel or a star for the top. We've not got one, so we're going to go with a Scotland flag. We might need to tie it up, but we'll put it something like that. Got a wee bit of cardboard at the back to make it sit properly. Perfect. Now, last but not least, the ornaments we made. Got to hang these on. Wanna help? Wanna help? Where's he? Oh dear. That's gonna be quite heavy. Right guys, that is our tree finished. It's absolutely beautiful. We hope you like it. Have a good Christmas, stay safe, and we'll see you soon.